If you wonder why President Trump canceled the press conference at the NATO and took a flight, actually, and the most interestingly, he called double-faced Justin Trudeau. Why? Just watch this video, you will know. This is what happens behind the President Trump. Every international conference or a summit and meeting, the leaders are mocking it.
Like, it's a big 40 minutes.